Good morning. Board Lynn and I are so excited today that the youth have wanted to do a pageant since we started doing the community crew. And so we picked a scripture-based pageant that everybody, the youngest to you guys, get to help us with this. And what your part's going to be is in hymns. And when it comes to that point, our narrator will tell you when to sing. And I hope you all enjoy this. Thank you.
The Nativity of our Lord Jesus Christ, according to the Gospel writing of St. Luke and St. Matthew. Now the birth of Jesus took place in this way. In those days, a decree went out from Emperor Augustus that all the world should be registered. This was the first registration that was taking place while Quirinius was governor of Syria, and all went to their own towns to be registered. Please join us in singing, O Little Town of Bethlehem. Joseph also went from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to the city of David called Bethlehem, because he was descended from the house and family of David. He went to be registered with Mary, to whom he was engaged and who was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for her to deliver her child. And she gave birth to her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling cloths and laid him in a manger, because there was no place for them in the inn. Please join us in singing, Away in a Manger.
Oh,
And in that region, there were shepherds living in the fields, keeping watch over the flock by night. Please join us in singing, "Go Tell It on the Mountain." And behold, an angel of the Lord stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. And the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for I am bringing you good news and great joy for all people. To you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is the Messiah, the Lord." And suddenly, there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men." Please join us in singing, "Angels We Have Heard on High."
Oh,
the angels had left them, the shepherds said to one another, "Let us go now to Bethlehem and see this thing that has taken place, which the Lord has made known to us." So they went with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the child laying in the manger. Please join us in singing, "What Child Is This?" Now, after Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea in the days of King Herod, behold, wise men from the east came to Jerusalem, saying, "Where is he who has been born King of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east and have come to worship him." Please join us in singing, "We Three Kings." When they saw that the star had stopped, they were overwhelmed with joy. And when they had come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary, his mother, and fell down and worshipped him. Then, opening their treasure chests, they offered him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. And having been warned in a dream not to return to Herod, they left for their own country by another road. Please join us in singing, Joy to the World.
Our children aren't in here now. We'll have a chance to applaud for them a little bit later when they get changed, but let's give them a hand for our adults and our children and our choir this morning.